Mama. 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 Mama, mama, mama. Mama, mama, mama. Mama, mama. Mama. Mama, 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 mama. Mama, 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 mama. 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 Hello. Mama. Hello. Anybody home? Hello. Hello.
What?
I got something for you, Mama. I got something for you.
If it ain't a pack of smokes, I don't want it.
No, Mama, you silly goose. It's not smokes. It's this. This is what I got. I want poopies. Poopies in my pants. Poopies for you, Mama. Especially for you. And you have to change my poopy pants. Because if you don't, I'll call social services. And they'll take me away. And everybody will hate you. And then they will hate you till you die. And when you die, then you'll go right to straight to the burning fires of hell. Yes, Mama. Because you're a bad mommy. A bad, 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 bad mommy. A bad, 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 bad. Mama!
Penguin on the road, penguin on the road, everybody gonna step on my toes. Gonna step on my toes. Gonna step on my toes. Oh, no, just gotta go.
Holy snickerdoodles, look at that, I'm flippity gibbet. I just can't believe it. It's just one of those, you know, I sit around doing nothing, you know, just out here by myself with no friends because no one wants to play with me because I talk too fast and sometimes my head spins a little bit and I just do crazy things. But you know what, praying to God, someone would come along and play, you know, someone that maybe would come out and pay a little attention with me and maybe kick a can or something, and then holy kobelibajeebas, there it is. It's a blue penguin right in my yard. I just can't believe it. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. It's so cool. I just love the penguins. What's that polar bear around here? Let's go ask him and see if he wants to play. Holy snickerdoodles, look at that, I'm flippity gibbet. I just can't believe it. It's just one of those, you know, I sit around doing nothing, you know, just out here by myself with no friends because no one wants to play with me because I talk too fast and sometimes my head spins a little bit and I just do crazy things. But you know what, praying to God, someone would come along and play, you know, someone that maybe would come out and pay a little attention with me and maybe kick a can or something, and then holy kobelibajeebas, there it is. It's a blue penguin right in my yard. I just can't believe it. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. It's so cool. I just love the penguins. What's that polar bear around here? Let's go ask him and see if he wants to play. You know, I can do a whole bunch of stuff that you can't do. I can do all kinds of stuff that you can't do. You know why I can do stuff that you can't do? Because you're fatty. You're just a big fatty. I can skip. I can skip. Check me out, I'm skipping. I can skip better than you. Why, you can't even skip at all. You know why you can't skip at all? Because you're too fat. Because you're just a big fat ass. That's right. That's what I said. Hey, you know what else? Check me out, I can jump. I'm jumping. Can you jump? No, you can't jump. Of course you can't jump. Because you're too fat. Just way too fat. Can I get you some ho-hos or something? Maybe some Twinkies? Hey, look at me now. I'm walking on my hands. See how I'm walking on my hands? Isn't that sweet? You can't do that. You know how come you can't do that? Because, well, that's right. You're too fat. Much too fat to walk on your hands like this crazy. Try this psycho kind of a little activity that I know how to do. It's like called a somersault. Check it out. Look it out. Me, I'm somersaulting. I'm somersaulting. I'm somersaulting. You could probably do that because you look like one big giant fat circle anyway. Jeez, I can't believe it. You're just such a dope. You know what I'm saying? You know, can I just say it one more time? I think you're fat. Well, golly jeepers gee whiz, it looks as though I might have struck a nerve. Hit a little too close to home. Could it be that I might have put a little too much emphasis on the word fat? Hey, fatty. Hey, fatty. Fat ass motherfucker. What's up, fatty? Yeah, I said that. Mm-hmm, that's what I said. You're fat. Too fat to do stuff. Oh yeah, I know. I don't get it either. Don't make no sense at all, you know? But you know, I ain't in any position to do anything about it, so, there you have it. That's, all she wrote. Que sera, howdy doody. Whatever. I gotta go. Peace.
I wish they wouldn't throw gerbils at me like that. It's so mean.
Oh. I'm gonna tell my mom on you.
The following scene contains excessive and gratuitous use of the F-bomb. We apologize in advance for your offendedness.
Are you fucking kidding me? Didn't we just already do this? We did this just like 2 fucking seconds ago. This is bullshit, okay? I'm not doing it again, okay? I'm going on strike. I'm on strike. Guess what? I'm not gonna play. I don't wanna fucking play. You fucking get... You... Fuck, shut up your ass! Bullshit motherfuckers. I'm not doing it. No, where's my fucking contract? Where does it say I gotta get slammed up against a fucking aquarium every fucking 2 seconds? This is bullshit! I'm not doing it! Fuckers! Fuck you! Fuck this! I'm on strike! Read the fucking sign! On strike!